Okay, here we're going to look at taking copy of a key issues page in Mahara and putting it into our own personal portfolio to work on. So I'm going to start off in Moodle and click on the key issues for the week that I'm actually active in. And this will open Mahara for me. Now you don't actually need to go directly to this page, but if you do so, it makes it easier because you can double check that you're actually in the right place before you decide what to copy. I'm just going to take a note of the title because I'm going to use that to search when I'm making a copy. So I just go to Portfolio and copy a page. Within here I want to search for FP1, which was in the title of the page that I'm going to copy. There we have it, Baseline Body Systems 1. This is the page that I'm after, and I'm then just going to click Copy Page. I can choose to rename this if I want and just save the changes. I can now go in, edit these questions and add in my own text as an answer to each of the questions. Save that. Go and edit that question. And it's as simple as that. When I click Done, all of my changes are saved.